Nan Governor economyAmbode of Lagos State on Thursday said that the state generated a total of N503.7 billion revenue in 2017, despite the harsh economic climate in the country. Ambode spoke at the state's first quarter 2018 town hall meeting in Ikija. The governor said that he would vigorously pursue all infrastructure projects and remain focused to the task of building a virile Lagos. Despite the harsh economy, our state budget performed at 82%. Total revenue generated was N503.7 billion, representing a performance of 78%. Total recurrent expenditure was N281.33 billion. Representing a performance of 92%, while total capital expenditure was N387.60 billion or 76% performance, the governor said. Ambode said that the state was entering into the new year with the confidence of being on a solid prosperity footing, with interesting prospects for all Lagosians. He said it was gratifying that the support of the people enabled government to achieve a lot and commence the transformation of the landscape of the state. Ambode listed some of the key projects delivered last year to include the new Tafawa-Bailwa Square Bus Terminal, new Ojota Pedestrian Bridge, Aboru-Abisa Link Bridge and adjoining inner roads. He cited others as Ojodu-Burger Slip Road and Pedestrian Bridge, Jubilee Bridges in Aja and Abule Egba, Freedom and Admiralty Road in Lekki, New Lands Registry, newly upgraded Jubilee Chalet in Epi, among others. Giving a report of activities of his administration in the last quarter, Ambode said the state government commissioned the first state-owned DNA forensic center. He said that in the coming weeks, he would sign a contract to upgrade the facility to offer toxicology services. In fulfillment of our promise to our students in tertiary institutions across the state, this administration disbursed a total sum of N635.5 million to 8,419 students across the state. Our government acquired healthcare equipment worth N2.5 billion. The equipment will strengthen the capacity of our health facilities to render improved health services and also facilitate smooth takeoff of the Lagos State Health Scheme, which is designed to enable residents enjoy unfettered access to qualitative healthcare, he said. Giving an outlook on 2018, Ambode promised that he would sustain the momentum of development and vigorously pursue all ongoing projects, with special focus on health and education. The state government has earmarked for health N92.676 billion out of the N1.046 trillion from the 2018 Appropriation Bill awaiting approval of the House of Assembly. This represents 8.86%. Ambode assured residents that the state government, in the coming weeks, would pay compensation to all those whose structures gave way for construction of the 1.4-kilometer Penn Cinema flyover forward slash bridge. He said the government would also pay compensation to those affected in Igbogbo, Ikorodu, Autu and other areas where construction activities were ongoing. The governor, who entertained questions from residents, ordered the Public Works Corporation to immediately move in to fix bad roads in Computer Village, Abisa Estate, Oriad, Abulegba, among other areas. Ambode also revealed that the Market Development Board would be inaugurated in coming weeks.